How's your staying power? Resilience. Do you remember what Dagmar said about resilience? When you're in the dry spell situation, where do you focus your attention? And what about the ways and reasons? Welcome to the Emotional Connectivity Podcast of Talent Management Academy. And today we talk about get out of the hole. Nice connection to a dry spell. My sister gave me a book for new managers when I had my first people responsibility. Short description for you. I go down a road and fall down into a hole. Wonderment, anger, take time and energy to get out there. Towards the end of the book, I walk down a road and fall into a hole. I know the hole. I know what to do. I get out faster. At the very end of the book, there's just one sentence. I'm going down another road. Do you know that? Do you know your holes? And along the line of there are always three choices. What other roads could you go down now? That's all I have to say today. And you know, first of all, awareness. And second, observe yourself. Best wishes from us and have fun with it from Talent Management Academy. And if you want, check out tm-academy.com. We look